watching KSG News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about Prime Minister's Economic Advisory Council reconstituted. This is related to GS Paper 3, Economy. The government has reconstituted the 7-member Economic Advisory Council to the PM for a period of 2 years, after its term came to an end last month. Bibek Debroy continues to be the chairman of the council. The reconstitution of the Economic Advisory Council to the PM for a period of 2 years or until further orders, whichever is earlier, the Cabinet Secretariat said in a notification dated 27 October 2021. As per the notification, the Council has been tasked to analyze any issue, economic or otherwise, referred to it by the PM. Besides, it would address issues of macroeconomic importance and present views thereon to the Prime Minister. This could be either suo motu or on reference from the PM or any other else. The Council may attend to any other task as may be desired by the PM from time to time. Now let's get into some details. The Prime Minister Economic Advisory Council is an independent body to advise the government, especially the Prime Minister, on economic and policy related matters. It was set up in September 2017 with a term of 2 years, replacing the erstwhile PMEAC, which was headed by former Reserve Bank of India Governor C. Rangaranjan during the terms of former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and crack the IAS exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get the PDF of this video on ksgindia.com.